Dear students, hope you will be fine. Today we will study about storage classes in C language. Now, these classes in C are used to find out the lifetime visibility and scope of a variable. There are four type of storage classes. Number one, automatic. Number two, external. Number three, static. Number four, register. Now, storage classes tells us the storage place default value, scope and its lifetime. First of all, auto storage class, the variable is placed in the main memory. Its default value is garbage value. Its scope is local and visibility inside the function. Now, second one is external storage class. Its storage is main memory, default value is zero, its scope is global and its lifetime is till the end of main program. Next one is static. Its storage inside the RAM, default value is zero, its scope is local and till the end of the main program between two functions or multiple functions. Now, last class is register class. Its storage is CPU registers. Default value is garbage value. Scope is local. And its lifetime is within the function. Now we will describe each of the class one by one. So, first of all, we are describing the automatic class. So its main characteristics are, point number one, automatic variables are allocated in memory at runtime. The visibility of automatic variable is limited to the function where it is defined. Next point, the scope is also limited to the block where they are defined. Now, by default, they are initialized to garbage value. Now, every local variable in C language is auto. So this is the default storage class of all these variables. Now let us understand a program described a main function. Inside that, take a variable integer a, character b, auto float c. Now printf percentile d, percentile c, percentile f, a, b, c. So we will get here the garbage value. One thing you must see here, if you haven't written auto before these variables, compiler will automatically place auto, because automatic storage class is the default class of any variable. So you can write this, you can explicitly mention this, or it is implicitly defined by the compiler. So this is the automatic storage class. One thing you must remember here, the memory assigned to automatic variable gets freed upon existing from the block. So thank you very much. Hope you have understood this one.